I make the crowd go wild. Sit back, relax, won't smile. Ray got it going on, pal. Call me the rap assassinator. Rhymes rugged and built like Schwarzenegger. And I'ma get mad deep like a threat. Blow up your project, then take all your assets. Cause I came to shake the frame in half with the thoughts that bomb like math. So if you wanna try to flip, yo, flip on the next man. Cause I grab the flip, man. 16 shots and more I got.
Making her way to the ring from Charlottesville, Virginia, Paige.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
Took my spot here at the commentary table. I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. A very high pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it. Qualification match, nothing is off limits here. This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent. Lucky kick. Right to the midsection, step over.
DDT!
Chicken wing applied with the half Nelson. Face buster.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
What a slam! Bad predicament right here.
Piercing the throat.
Point. Running clothesline. Oh, saw it coming. Check out this power. Way up high. High cross.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Hoist it all the way up. KOD. And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Here it is! Vintage! Tombstone pile driver! Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Oof! Ouch!
Redcord Spanish Fly! Goes into the pin. She kicks out in one.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Oh no! Dangerous maneuver there.
As pressing.
Added damage. He turns it right around with a counter.
Running leg drop.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Gets him in position.
This is not going.
Perched on the top turnbuckle.
Oh, this is going to be unique.
Backbreaker.
What now?
Oh, my gosh.
Over and over. That got bad real quick.
He's looking to go top rope.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
This could be spectacular. Dragon Rana connects.
And the unabated offense continues.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
We're going to take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
201 face breaker.
He may be in a bad way here.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
Stunning pile driver.
On the middle rope, sunset flip. Oh, no!
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from your range of furniture.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two. Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table. It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Sent straight into the barricade.
It's a sudden stop at the barricade. He has to be at his limit now. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Took off the hood of the announce table in front of the monitor.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No!
Driven into the barricade.
Ooh, hello!
Kick lands. What on earth? Clearly, it's the divine touch.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Oh, and returning to the ring. She's into the ring again.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
She's
springboard.
Shooting star to the floor.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Here it is. Vintage. Tombstone pile driver.
This one is headed outside, guys.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Comes back into the ring.
Step over.
Into a DDT.
Nice hip toss takedown.
Nice.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
She lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Look out! Diving footstop!
Brutal! Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
The leg drop!
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Tombstone and route.
Wow.
She flips it back on her.
Oh my goodness.
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
But can they turn that into a win?
That's gotta be it. He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pin.
Jeez.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Springboard misses the target. Inverted Frankensteiner with motive.
We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
I agree with you. The referee can only diagnose so much.
My goodness!
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
Will he be able to capitalize?
He's lining him up.
Scissors kick
with authority.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Just being pushed around.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
These superstars are tearing away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
A super kick, the trifecta.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Inverted atomic drop.
Oh, what a kick. Ooh, that was nasty.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Her offense is on point right now.
He's got him in the crosshairs. charge of attacks.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Oh, spinning heel kick.
That'll rock anybody.
Oh no!
Tombstone pile driver!
Big running leg drop!
He didn't move here! What a maneuver!
Beautiful pronghorn prize!
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve.
Big impact off the leg drop!
And up the turnbuckles we go!
Launching!
Stop to the chest.
Oh man, what a kick.
Uh-oh. What do you have in mind?
Nearing the beginning of the end.
Setting up for it. Here it comes. Come back from that
for the win.
Two.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of the game. That's a real possibility now in this match. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
She's in pretty bad shape now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
The close of this match is just blast off.
Strength.
This is unreal. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Yeah. Huge toss.
Across the shoulders. Knee right to the face.
Check that out. Extreme neck breaker.
So good.
Answering back.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, right hand for good measure.
Just not right.
Oh no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
She out straining the body.
The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey. Anybody.
Producing a trampoline. Places her right in the corner.
What a suplex.
Tombstone and route.
And pull in tight. Wow, side suplex.
Oof, ouch.
Cross bodies fly.
Right to the gut. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh man, taking it to the trachea.
She can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
Oh, my. Don't do it.
Stopped.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Shoulders down.
Two. Three.
That's it. So this win comes with a price.
We got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
Here is your winner.
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't show them for too long.
A big win coming at a bigger cost.